Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to log into Microsoft Teams app by the password and ID given by your school or institution. First, you have to install Microsoft Teams app from Play Store or App Store. And if you already have it, please update it. Now, I am going to open my Microsoft Teams app and you have to see the password and ID carefully and enter it without giving any space and without leaving any letter. And there should be 395 dot in front of your ID, in behind your ID. Now I am entering my ID. Don't give any space or else you cannot access. Now press on the button sign in. Now enter the password provided by your teacher. See, in entering your password, see the password carefully provided by your teacher, whether it has the first letter in capital or in small letter format. If it has capital, please press this arrow mark button and enter the password. Don't give any space here also. Now press on the button sign in and enter the space of current password. You have to enter the same password which you entered previously and which was provided by your teacher. I am entering the same password again. And in the space of new password, you have to enter the password which you are going to use in the future and you should not lose it. Here the condition is the password must contain 8 letters and it must have 1 capital letter, 1 small letter and 1 number. I am entering my new password. And I am pressing the sign in button. I am not pressing because I have already logged in. And now after sign in, the page will take to your portal which is provided by your institution. Thank you.